when you're out there on defense, when you're giving up a lot of yards, which you did today, but you just got to wait for that right moment to cause a turnover.
You got to play every play like it's your last play you ever play.
Jazz, I met Jazz on an official visit, and then we came in together in 2007. You know, from there we kind of gelled and, you know, started getting really close, friends.
Goes right, comes back left, and great defensive play that time. What a stab by Jasper Howard, the sophomore.
Jazz played the game how it's truly supposed to be played. And, you know, he inspired a lot of his teammates, instilled a lot of confidence in them as well. Played with a whole lot of tenacity, similar size as me, around 5'9", so undersized guy, right? But played with a huge chip on his shoulder.
Cuts to tackle, cuts to the left at the 40, spins, still on his feet, and he's tumbled down.
Really aggressive player on the field, fearless, really confident out there, and he was able to back it up.
How you doing? I'm Jasper Howard, cornerback. Most people call me Jazz or Hasten Fresh.
Ton of personality. Any room he'd walk into, he'd brighten it up.
I don't know if I could do that.
Whether it be from him making people laugh. His personality was really big. Always made people smile.
Yeah, I always know. I gotta find the camera.
And he put the ball on the carpet, another fumble.
That's a great strip of the football by Jasper Howard from behind.
Jasper Howard loved his life, family, football, and the University of Connecticut. He came to UConn from his native Miami in Miami Edison Senior High School. Howard recorded 11 tackles and recovered a fumble that he forced in a 38-25 win over Louisville. In the early morning of the following day, tears fell hard from the October sky as Jazz lost his life.
Nobody knows how to say goodbye.
The football team, really the whole campus, mourning the loss
so
of Jasper Howard.
Six.
You know we love you. We love the way you sing. We love the way you dance. And we love the way you always like to keep a smile on our face.
Nobody knows how to get back home.
And he just touched so many people. Just that big smile of his and the sincerity and the compassion that he had for his teammates.
Losing Jazz was a huge crush for us, for the program, you know, for the fans in this state. But it also inspired us, right? We had something much more to play for than just ourselves. Stand as reminders of the energy Jasper brought to every practice and game.
Nobody knows how the story ends. Live the day, do what you can.
This attribute made him the consummate teammate forever. You have to play each play like it's the last play you'll ever play.
Nobody knows how the story ends.